reason I started SpaceX was to get humanity to Mars. We want to try to make the dream of space accessible to anyone. And ultimately, making science fiction not fiction forever.
What they're about to do will change the game entirely. Four civilians are going to space. They will orbit the Earth for 3 days.
On their own.
You know, my dream of always wanting to go to space. I wanted to let you know that I got selected.
They start telling me about this all-civilian mission to space.
How many astronauts are going? And that's when she said, none. Haley was diagnosed with bone cancer.
I haven't died, and I'm not going to die.
Having cancer made me who I am.
My dream is to be a nurse.
I'm getting to show them what their life can look like after cancer. If I can do it, you can definitely do it.
I went upstairs after the phone call, though, and told my wife, I think I'm going to ride a rocket. And she just, what?
I don't think I'll think about the worldly impact this mission is going to have until Chris is back on the ground.
I'm like, why would they choose me?
Look at that.
But my dad had instilled this idea in me that I could do anything.
I'm commander of Inspiration 4. No matter what, I'm a father first, and that comes with a great deal of responsibility.
What is the speed?
You know, 25 times the speed of sound, or 17,500 miles an hour.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
It's getting real.
Our mission to space had to serve a bigger purpose, which is why it's a $200 million fundraising campaign for the St. Jude Children's Research Hospital.
There have been 3 black female American astronauts who have made it to space. I will be number 4.
Start thinking about what could happen and risks that are involved.
These people are you and me, and they will kick the doors open to space for the rest of us.
This is where we're gonna live for 3 days.
Home sweet home.